Here we go, guys. We've got fight number 8, under 68 kilo combat jiu-jitsu super fight. So we've got some palm strikes in this fight. Age 25 is Lachlan Johnson, fighting from Australian Elite Team under coach Ninos Damo. He'll be fighting Josh Stolten, age 31, from Team Drag under Ash Williams.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are live here at the Melbourne Pavilion at the Fusion Fighting Championship. Fight number 8, sponsored by Marku Agencies. This is an under 68 kilo combat jiu-jitsu match. In the blue corner, he is 31 years old, fighting out of Essence BJJ under coach Jaco Gruskell. He weighs in at 64 kilos, a black belt. Please welcome Josh Peaches Stolten.
I'm gonna love you till the very end. Peaches, 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 peaches.
Stolten entering the ring here. He's got the matching walkout song to the nickname. We love it.
And his opponent in the red corner. He is 25 years old, fighting out of the Australian Elite Team under coach Ninos Damo. Weighing in at 67.7 kilos, a black belt. Please welcome Lachlan the Gob Johnson.
Rules are a little bit different.
I'll straight away pull his guard. Look at this. Yeah, Lachlan is very aggressive. He's going to take the back here.
Trying to secure the hooks here as well now.
He sure is, but Josh is no slouch. Josh has been competing for a long, long time. He's very, very active on the West Coast, over in Western Australia. That's where he's from. Does a lot of traveling and training, goes overseas, spends a lot of time with some of the best guys on the West side. He's super tough, and he's not brand new to this situation. But Lachlan, man, he's just an absolute beast. We've shared the mat many times, and he's very, very strong, very, very crafty, and very, very dangerous. And right now, he's all over Josh Stolten.
Lachlan making use of the palm strikes a little earlier there too. Josh yet to throw any strikes. He's too busy defending his back, I think.
Yeah, absolutely. He don't care too much about it. Oh, he's got a fully locked in rear naked choke already. With one hook in, this is like an empty back position. He's only got one hook on the inside, but crossing his ankles on that butt. A lot of down pressure, a lot of great ability to rise up from the hips and land some palm strikes from there as well.
Yeah, super tight with those feet locked there around the legs. No danger of getting in that foot lock because he's got the legs locked on the outside. Great control of the hips, laying a few palm strikes, maybe trying to open things up to get a choke.
Yeah, he's definitely bigger than Josh. Stolten, but make no mistake about it. I mean, Josh has been in these wars before, and he'll be very patient. But look at this. Lachlan, the gob, is trying to go for that knee bar on that left leg. Josh's not having any of that. He's got to be so careful right now.
Yeah, Josh being so much shorter, it could be easy for Lachlan to slip off the top of the back.
Oh, big strikes, big shots.
Yeah, we heard that sound from here.
Yeah, Josh is in a lot of trouble right now. 5 minutes left on the clock. He's going to posture up. He's going to try and flip him over. But look, but in standing, it's opened up that spot, and now Lachlan's got double underhooks with both leg hooks in.
Josh trying to shake him off here, though, using his short torso to do that very effectively there.
He's doing almost very well.
Almost escaped the back control toe. Yeah, he's out. Here we go.
And this is where Josh was at Fusion 1. He was able to get to this top position and stay on top and put pressure on his opponent with strikes and excellent balance and base.
Whoa, laying some big strikes there. Lachlan trying to keep his head close into the stomach so Josh can't get good strikes on him.
Yeah, clinch-based jiu-jitsu is going to be... Oh, he's right on that leg. Look at that. Straight on that knee bar. He might have it. Josh is going to try and defend it by coming up chest to chest, and he gets out. Well done, Josh Stolten, defending that knee attack.
Locking in the guard here. Just got that one butterfly hook, using that to get into the X. Maybe look for another footlock here.
Like I said, Josh is no slouch when it comes to these difficult. Now look at this saddle entry. That beautiful back step into that saddle. He's got to be able to try and flip him to his left. But look at Josh, is just so smart. Look at that inside attack again. He's got the inside heel. Josh is okay. Clears his knee line. Back into the striking. That's what I'm saying. Like, although he's been in some really bad spots, but his ability to be able to be so gritty and so tough and to tough him out and give himself options is just amazing. Here he goes on a prone arm lock.
Yeah, he's got a tight grip on that shoulder crunch there.
He's got it. That's super tight. Oh, that's super tight on that elbow. Oh, look at that. Lachlan Johnston survives that arm attack again. Here we go. He's going to step over and try and look for a pass.
Josh trying to use the palm strikes to keep him away a little bit. Landing a couple of good ones there.
Oh, for sure. Blood starting to come out of Johnston's nose. Yeah, Josh is happy about that. He's having fun. He's so tough. Josh Stolten, he's so tough. Super tough.
Is he looking to attack a guillotine here? A little bit of a interesting angle there to attack that with that knee shield.
It's definitely makes him want to pop his head out. He just ate a strike for his trouble. Look at that. Nice pressure on top from... Yeah, Lachlan Johnston.
Using that body lock really well to keep his head super close, out of the way of those palm strikes, controlling the hips. See if he can try to step over the legs here and pass this guard.
Looks like he's trying to use that to sweep, but I think it's more so to get his head in the front of him so he can hit it. There he goes again. He's doing a good job. He's got to watch. He's going to get his back taken. But he's had his back taken already, and Johnston was not able to get the finish, but now let's see if he took some notes. He's got 2.5 minutes max. He's got plenty of time. There's that first hook.
Yeah, sinking the first hook in. He's got the double underhooks. He's got to go back to those double underhooks, because when Josh tries to put his hips in the air, it's really easy for Lachlan to slip over the top. But when he has that double underhook control, he can stay on the back a little bit better.
100%. Let's see what he does. He might drive him forward, try and trip him. Sometimes you can bump that near side knee and drop them forward on their hands and knees. Let's see. There's the hook.
Nice.
Josh is just so smart, isn't he? He's just so slick to be able to pull his limbs out. And he does have shorter limbs, so it makes it very difficult opponent. Like, he's a small guy, but because that distance between the hip and the knee is not quite as what you'd used to. So making those adjustments live makes it very difficult.
Yeah, this this body lock that Lachlan's using with double underneath the arms is really effective to maintain the control. Oh, he's changing to seatbelt here, looking to really attack the neck. Josh trying to roll to get him off. Lachlan's still maintaining the back with a few palm strikes here.
Josh is... He's so at home in these situations. Such a savage, really. He's just so tough. Look at his, look at his headlock. Look at this thing. Let's see if he can get this headlock. This would be insane if he could flip him. Let's see. Looking at the Uchimata inside there.
Yeah, a little Uchimata action. Some more judo would be nice.
No striking on the feet, though. No striking on the feet. Boys don't have to be concerned about being struck while standing. So wrestling is in play. If the referee deems it non-action for a minute, they'll take him to the ground. What a battle. 1 minute left. Man, that flew, Max.
Yeah, this has been a humdinger so far.
Look at those palm strikes from the bottom side.
This control from the back from Lockie has just been insane.
Oh, he's going for a knee bar. He's rolling for a knee. Josh knows there's not a lot of time left. See if he can turn into something. Johnston inverting.
Both legs exposed. Anything could happen for anyone here.
He's trying to get that bicep slicer happening from the backside. He's going to come up, wrestle up on it. Nice work. Again, Johnston slapping the face of Peaches. Not much time left. 20 seconds. Oh, he tries to take his back again. Oh, Josh is so slippery, so hard to handle. He's on the neck. He's going for a guillotine. Oh, he tries to roll it over. Johnston's in trouble.
10 seconds
left. Awesome.
It's a striking match now, Frank.
Oh, man, jits with hits. I love it. I love it. Oh, wow. That was entertaining.
Great match.
Super
great
entertaining. Oh, wow. There's so many highlights in this one. Look at this. Straight away, Johnston on that sweep, wrestling up beautifully. He takes his back. I've got to say, he had a lot of control over Josh Stolten, no doubt about it. He had a lot of those battles. Definitely in control. But I'll tell you what, Josh Stolten, he hung in there like a champ. He had so many moments of his own moments during that battle. Maybe not as dominant as Lachlan was. It's going to be a close one.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be a referee here.
Let's see what the ref decision is. Look at that. He's right on that shoulder punch. Not that prone arm lock. Look at that. That was so deep. Josh is just so dangerous everywhere. Look at this. Lachlan Johnson. So strong. Look at the angle on that arm lock.
That was tight.
That was so tight. I thought maybe he would turn it into an omoplata there, but again, Lachlan just sees it out. Nice smile from Josh Dolph.
I think he was happy with a few of his palm strikes in that.
Man, he landed some rippers. You can see he is trying to set up that bicep slicer, trying to go underneath. Fighting super hard to get that in, but Lachlan, like I said, he's just such a savage, such a beast. Let's go to the ref's decision. Clean, need a guard of black, but your name is purple. I'm the guard of that. Give me my back, nigga, parking that.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by unanimous decision, red corner, Lachlan the Bear Johnson.
Lachlan Johnson taking out the win there, securing that gold medal.
Give it up for Josh Stolten Peaches. That was awesome, man. It's great to see you out here again, dude. That was awesome. All right, I'm here with your winner. Lachlan, you're funny, man. Very funny, man. Congratulations, Lachlan. That was an awesome performance. How tough is Josh Stolten? Seriously, how tough is Peaches?
Yeah, he's a lot tougher than me. I had to do some dodgy shit. He hit me a lot harder than I hit him. Yeah, he's a very good fighter. Very good fighter.
Yeah, he's always on the scene making trouble. Yeah. It's great to have him over here from Western Australia. He put up a great fight. But more importantly, mate, that was a great performance from you. You really had control of the fight for most of that bout. Were you surprised at his ability to sneak out there?
Yes. I was surprised how good I could hold him, to be honest with you. I held him for a while. I didn't want to get hit after the first couple of hits, so I was very surprised how good I could hold him.
Well, jits with hits, that's what we love, combat jiu-jitsu. That was an awesome performance from you. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for your winner, Lachlan the Gob Johnston.